don't hit skip. I nearly skipped and I nearly missed out on the experience of a lifetime. I was actually really scared. It was so far out of my comfort zone. It was probably the worst, but also the best experience of my life. I'm not in my 20s. I'm no elite athlete, but I prepared really hard with a fitness regime, protein smoothies, and literally the fear of failure. I think in life we tend to just say no because it means that things don't get scary. So saying yes can actually give you a boost.